Ed Sheeran reveals he is engaged to high school crush Cherry Seaborn after secretly proposing last year. Ed Sheeran has revealed he is engaged to girlfriend Cherry Seaborn. The 26-year-old singer made the announcement with a sweet Instagram post of the pair kissing, as he revealed that he proposed last year but chose to keep the news private until now. Ed informed his 18.9 million followers on Saturday, "Got myself a fiancé just before New Year. We are very happy and in love. And our cats are chuffed as well XX." The singer met Cherry, 24, when they were both students at Thomas Mills High School in Framlingham, Suffolk, when Ed had a crush on the pretty brunette. But the pair were separated when Cherry left high school to attend Duke University in Durham, North Carolina. Ed did not begin dating the consultant, a keen hockey player who competed in British University Championships, until 2015, when she was working on Wall Street, the financial district of New York. To combat the long distance, the pair spent most of 2016 traveling the world together as Ed took a year off from the music business. In December that year, Cherry transferred to the London office so that she could move in with Ed, and the pair have been blissfully happy since. Speaking last year, the Perfect Hit maker revealed there was potential for their relationship to become a marriage thing, as he reasoned, "I'm pretty. Yeah, I feel pretty good about it." Ed went on to confess he'd love to start a family with his old school pal. He said on Australian radio show The Kyle and Jackie O Show, Ed said, "Yeah, potentially. I would like some kids." Of their sweet yet simple life together, he told Clash magazine, "I always thought to have a really good career, you always had to be incredibly unhappy, and I always thought to be really happy, you had to have a bad career, because I didn't see the balance of the two. And I've realized that that's obviously bold **T, and just what you tell yourself to justify it. I live with Cherry now. We've got cats, we have takeaways and watch movies, we have people round for dinner. I've never had that." The Grammy-winning artist revealed last year that he'd finally had a chance to fall in love after taking a break from music. "This has been the first time I've ever actually had the time to fall in love properly," he told Zane Lowe on Beats 1. "I've always got into relationships very passionately. I'm a redhead and also Irish." He also explained he wanted to start a family, revealing, "I'm ready, let's go, tour bus babies, little fat, chubby babies that just walk around." The end of 2017 was a cause of celebration for Ed, not just with his engagement, as he managed to scoop the Christmas number one with his song Perfect, featuring Beyoncé. Modest Ed revealed it was an actual dream come true and he was very proud to reach the top spot with Perfect, that was inspired by his girlfriend Cherry. Of his win, he told officialcharts.com, "Thank you very much for making Perfect Christmas number one. This is an actual dream come true and I'm very proud and happy."